I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same!
We gotta throw the gas!
You're fucked! I'm fucking you! This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county! There's a lot of close male friendships over here! Wiping out my whole customer base. On your fight! Industrial accident! Come out and avenge your fallen comrade! This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county! I'm in a bad mood now! Are you happy? Where are you going? It was just getting exciting! Thanks for all your help there, fellas! Now get back in the truck!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs!
Ortega lives near here, let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked-out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Huh? One of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
Don't do it, man!
we come! Ortega!
Business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
You know, they told me not to trust you.
You get the picture.
Gosh, that guy's an international enterprise.
You sure you want to do this?
I always let you operate.
Ooh, that feels better!
You sure mean business. We can go now, right? This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying, all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Danley, yes it is.
Oh, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who was the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
If I knew what happened, I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say
an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events. That's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat chump. Get out of the car, Ron! I need time to think.